In this video, we are going to look at how to remove silicone sealant from solid surface material. Begin by applying cleaning solvent to a rag. In this example, I am using acetone. Other solvents such as mineral spirits or paint thinner should also work. Scrub away at the silicone sealant till it has been fully removed from the material. Afterwards, be sure to rinse or wash with water to remove hazardous materials.